If you're looking for someone to change your life, I can be the one who could change your life. If you're looking for someone who could change your life, baby, I can be the one that can change your life.
What's up, guys? I'm back with another short. Well, I'm back with a video, but this video is going to be a short video. So let me just get to it. Since it's Saps week, I'm not going to be posting until Saps are finished because I need to concentrate and I need to be studying. For Saps, so I will be posting. I might be posting like a little videos, but I don't know yet. So I just gonna tell you before you go, like, oh, but don't unsubscribe. By the time I come back, I should see 50 subscribers, and then for sure I will be counting. I didn't use myself with these, okay, but 50 subscribers. I do because I forgot. I didn't want to do close, so I pushed to 50, so I said let me be doing at 50, and I'll be sure to be doing at 50. So make sure you share this video, comment, and comment more video reviews I can do for when I come back, and like and subscribe, get me to 50. So yeah, guys, that's it, short video. I'll be posting because it's Saps week. So good luck with everybody on your Saps, and I hope you do well. So remember, no need to worry, God has hired you from David. Shout out to David. That is good. David's good. Just remember, while you do your Saps, don't worry, don't think we're good fell because God is right beside you. And also, you got this in the bag. Period, poo. Bye guys, love you, good luck on your
socks. Yeah, nah. Everybody doubted me, but girl, you stuck around. And you told me if I hold you, you gon' hold me down. You don't gotta be perfect, you just gotta be worthy. By this and that.